Zeophate Plays, Minecraft, Feed the Beast Skies Mod Pack. And welcome back, everybody. Just did a little bit of resource gathering, let that run through, so we got some resources kicking around that we can now use. So, next little bit of quest is we need a squeezer. And I need more sticks for that. Got a button to reset it. And put that there. Put a button there. That's now done. That's going to give us a tank. The channels you see in here, that's where the lava is going to flow, so I'm going to put that there. Try not to use as many little resources as possible. Later on, I'll get stuff like automatic squeezers and such that I can use. Now, let's see here. I'm going to see about making a cauldron. Let that go first of all. Get our... That actually caught me off guard and caused me to pause because I was thinking, like, shit, what just fucked spawned? How you doing today, Talon? And that's going to get us... Pointed dripstone, fluid hopper. Let's get you chucked in there. I'm going to want 5 of you. Howdy, howdy, Luna. How it goes? Spotted me playing Minecraft and decided to come take a look. Let's get our cauldron made. Okay, where do I want to put this? Because I don't really want to do work on major base expansion at the moment. And let's grab some extra blocks. Just so I can use them to jump around a little bit. You can go there. You can go there. So now, because that's dripping, if I put dripstone there, you theoretically should start filling that? I don't know, I've never made one of these dripstone generators before, so... Well, I'd say that theory is proven. I wonder... Oh, I'm glad there's something under there. Alright. Pull that stuff out. Let's clear up our inventory just a little bit. Don't need that, don't need that. That stuff can go away. So if I put you there, you're going to automatically collect lava. Excellent. That's going to make things a little bit easier. Not 100%, but a little bit. Just refill that in. Okay, so, got that done, that done. Material generator and you. Now craft and install a material generator onto a pedestal. For further documentation on pedestals, click here to see the stone block under the material generator provide an unlimited resource of cobble for you to sift for resources. So I need a pedestal. And I need one of you. One of you. I need a stick, gold ingot, and a bookshelf. That's going to get us the upgrade tool. And you are going to use the linking tool. So I'm going to need two bookshelves and a bunch of gold. Gold's no issue. We've got paper. Wood's not a real issue, so let's see. Leather, canvas. Do I have enough string to pull that off? I might be able to maneuver things. Yes, this is the Feed the Beast Sky mod pack. It is very much a quest-oriented mod pack. So I get you, that's that. That'll get me some wool, which then get me carpet. And I'm probably gonna need more fence than that. Okay, so let's quickly figure out up here. Wait, I got a shovel. Did I leave it in my inventory? Yes, I did. Wait, you have silk touch. Actually, don't want to use silk touch because I want it turned into dirt. Built it like that, that would work. That is potentially an idea. Would reduce the amount of walls I need. Let's actually let's plan that out. So we got our dirt. And let's start over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's wall. 3, 4, 5. Yeah, it's if you want to break into actual modded Minecraft for at least getting used to various different mods. I think Feed the Beast has put out a half decent tutorial style mod pack. The villager actually spawned in just from a random event. Otherwise I wouldn't have him. Once another one spawns, well then things are gonna gearing up a little bit. Okay. You can go away. You guys can go away. Well, that stuff will get useful in a little bit. We'll grab our golden egg. Oh, you tricky little buggers. because this is like vivid grass, it's not grass, that egg won't work. So I've got to turn around and I've got to manually convert this stuff. I think I got a pasture seed kicking around. Yes, good. I'm actually wondering why I wasn't getting normal animal spawns, but that would explain a lot. There we go. That should give me normal grass, and then that's going to give us delightful dirt, which is then going to have all the things spawn in. I need cows. So right now, none of you guys are helping me. Bird. You stole stuff from me. And no cows. Doesn't mean the slightest. Okay, so other method for books. Canvas. I'm gonna get straw. Crushing wild rice. Milling wild rice. So I need to get rice somehow. I've got a little patch of it over there. Grab you. Grab some of you. Come on. Come on. They changed the swim mechanic or something? Now, I wonder. Can't hoe that. Let that stuff start growing. How are you doing level-wise? Got one bucket. Let's see, there's a problem there. No, that was empty when I put it down, so yeah, it is still working. Okay. So right now I'm pretty much locked until I can get either some cows. Or I don't know if I have enough for. I don't know. I'll have to look. So I think I actually got some of that burlap stuff for quest rewards. So there's some straw. That's going to be enough for 4 books. I need 6. That's not quite going to be enough for what I need. That's going to be enough paper for all the books I need. So first things first, I need 1 gold. I think I just need one sort of gem. Yeah. Need 1 gold and 1 diamond. Let's get 8 of our gold going. I need the 1 diamond. So I put that there, have that in my offhand, not my main hand. There we go. And now I need to wait for that stuff to grow. Can I hurry you along? The answer is yes. Okay, so milling stone. Yeah, I think I should be able to make a milling stone. You are hooked there. And hoppers. And barrels. I would be normally using chests, but no interest in fighting a mimic. Okay, you can put that there. Good. You can go in there. I need I'll deal with that later. Miscellaneous could go in there for now. Right, millstone. So I need a strict log, gear, and a piece of andesite. So I need an axe. Don't quite have enough cobblestone for it. Yes, in case people are wondering, inventory control is very much one of those things that I struggle with. Now, are you going to break? No. Good. Excellent. There's a straw I need. That's what I needed. Okay, so. That turned into that. Thank you. gold in the offhand. This in the main hand. There we go. That's that done, that done, and that done. I just need a piece of gold. And that here. That one's done. Material generator. Bucket of lava and a bucket of water. That should be relatively easy to do. There's the bucket of water. There's the bucket of lava. Really might have to increase the speed of that somehow. There we go. That needs 4 stone and 2 stone slab. So I need a little bit more stone. Dang it. Means I gotta go back here. Need 3 more stone. That was not what I intended to do. There we go. That going in there. Might have to build a roof on here. Just as a way to keep them all contained. What was I doing now? Right. You're done. Okay, so got the material generator. I'll automatically generate various materials based on certain factors. A pedestal must be placed on specific blocks, and it will passively generate them. Material based on that. Okay, so that's the wrong spot for that. That can go in there, and that can go in there, though. So let's see, if I put that in there, that there, Do I, like, need to put a, like, a container of some sort around there? Never used this particular mod before, so. Nope, it's not where I wanted it. Stone block under the material generator providing them. Stone block. Stone block. Not cobblestone. Stone. That's me being a derp. I think I need the upgrade in the offhand. Let's see. Make sure you have the upgrade in the offhand before right clicking to insert it on the pedestal. I gotta admit, that's actually kind of neat. I've never done this one before, so. It's definitely interesting. Now that we got that done. Grab that.
do.
There we go. Fully automatic cobblestone generation. A little bit more convoluted than I'm normally dealing with, but something new. So I haven't got a problem with it. There we go. Got some more hearts for that. I gotta try it. Seems kind of like OP on that aspect of things, but if you don't try, you don't gain. So if I put this under here, the pedestal broke? That makes no sense. It's supposed to pop. Oh, it popped in there. Okay. No, that doesn't work. Pity. It was worth a shot, though. Grab our linking tool. There we go. That system's back up and running. Oh, too bad I couldn't use that to start generating like a stupid amount of iron and such. Then again, that would have kind of break everything. That's kind of good. Couldn't do it. Okay, that's all done. Wait. I can make gravel through that? That'd be time consuming though. I can make gravel through that. Excellent. Okay. So let's see. All that's done. That's moving. Am I gonna have a bucket of lava yet? No. You're taking your time. Dirt. Compost or rich soil under a material generator surely yields an infinite supply of dirt. I've got one over there. No, I think that's be it for this episode. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. And we'll see you all next time.